Well, the greatest hope, it was like 20 years ago when they thought that the internet would empower individuals to cooperate, to be together, to make one big world. For the moment, it didn't work out, but still, I'm hoping. And the greatest fear, yes, that this surveillance, generalized surveillance, and generalized collection of personal data, this can undermine this really freedom of internet. And people will not cooperate, they will not do anything on the internet because they will be afraid of that.